What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the Minecraft launcher installation error. Make sure you're connected on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error is usually caused by having more than one Minecraft launcher installed on your PC, or because your sign-in credentials are not correct. First of all, search for apps in your start menu search to open up your apps and features system settings window. Here, make sure to filter your search by all drives and then search for Minecraft. Make sure to uninstall any old Minecraft launcher you might have installed on your PC. When this is done, open up your Xbox app. Here, make sure that you're logged in with your Microsoft account. Alternatively, you can also use the Microsoft Store app on Windows 10 or 11. After logging in with your account, search for Minecraft. You should then be able to download and install Minecraft from here. In case this did not help, then make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Search for Update in your Start menu search to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download, or Install Now. After downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC. When this is done, navigate to the Time and Language tab in your settings and click on Date and Time. Here, make sure that the Set the Time Automatically option is enabled. If this is already the case, then uncheck and recheck this option. In case this did not fix your issue, then navigate to the Accounts tab in your settings. Under Email and Accounts, remove your current Microsoft account and then add it again as a new account on this window. You should also make sure that you are using a reliable network connection to install Minecraft to your system. Lastly, restart your PC to restart some services and processes from running to fix the Minecraft launcher installation error on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.